Another murder in Eldersburg, the second one in less than a month. This time, state police are probing a double shooting that happened overnight at the Harvest Inn. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer is live at state police headquarters in Pikesville with some details for us. Lowell.
Yes, Dan, state police are calling this an out-of-the-ordinary crime, one that's looking more and more like it could have happened anywhere. But state police have charged 24-year-old Jacob Bercher from Westminster for murdering a man outside of the Harvest Inn in Eldersburg. The mystery tonight, though, is the motive behind the shooting.
And in all the years that I've been here, we've never had anything like this.
The Harvest Inn restaurant and bar in the 2000 block of Liberty Road in Eldersburg has been there since 1966, with a family restaurant downstairs and pub and pool upstairs. Owner Tony Trombetta and his wife took it over from his in-laws in 1993, and as far as trouble, he says there have only been a handful of scuffles over the years. But early Friday morning, just after midnight, the unthinkable happened, a shooting in the bar's parking lot that left one man dead and another injured.
We don't know specifically yet if words were exchanged or what, if there was any kind of controversy, but apparently the suspect began shooting, fired multiple times into this group of people.
State police say just after midnight, 24-year-old Jacob Bercher of Westminster and two other men, 36-year-old David Garrett of Sykesville and 25-year-old Gary Hale of Woodstock, went outside, witnesses say, to smoke. Police say for an unknown reason, Bercher pulled out a pistol and opened fire, killing Garrett instantly and wounding Hale in the arm.
From what I gathered, they all said they heard like several shots real fast in a row. There was no fighting outside. There was no argument between the two. He just shot the person.
Trombetta says witnesses describe Bercher as, quote, weird and unfamiliar, and that he was staring at both victims intensely while they played pool.
Nobody here at all knew him at all. Don't know where he came from, never seen him. Most of the people that are in our bar that come patronize us pretty much know everybody.
Not long after the shooting, police were able to easily find and arrest Bercher because Trombetta says he had started a bar tab and they had his credit card. Police met Bercher at 7 Friday morning at a church in Westminster where he turned himself in. The only question at this point, the motive.
The fact is that they don't have a clear motive identified right now as to why this occurred.
Now, Bercher is being arraigned in Carroll County as we speak on first and second degree murder charges and first and second degree attempted murder charges. We imagine he will eventually be held without bond. As far as the surviving victim, Hale, he is recovering tonight at shock trauma. We're live outside of Maryland State Police headquarters in Pikesville tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.